and love could still survive. You don't have to say it, I don't have to read your mind, to know the emptiness is fine.